How's it brawling, guys? Dr. Nemesis here, coming at you with a brand new episode. I do want to apologize for not uploading anything for the last couple days. Just finally getting over that sickness, man. Powered through it, feeling a little bit better today. Last couple days, just haven't been able to talk. So today, feeling pretty good. Feeling like getting some heist. Playing some heist today.
Let's go!
With my girl, Shelly. Shelly is my only maxed out brawler, but, you know, hey, what can you do, you know? So we're going to play some heist today. We got 29 minutes and counting to pick up this heist, whether we have to defend it or if we have to break the safe. All right, so jumping right into it, we are playing with a Colt and a Dynamite. That's a pretty solid team. When you're shelling, playing hunters, you kind of just want to hang back. There's not too much you have to do. You're kind of the last then the Dynamite, and if they get past the wall, then just like I did right there. Daryl's gonna do something, didn't even get past the Dynamite. This is a solid team right here, and I love when they play with people who are actually legit. Ooh, nice. Here comes the perfect. We did take some damage right there. I didn't think we would take any, but these guys ended up outmaneuver us. Maybe if this Dynamite could jump the gun on the cleared out that hole. Big things. Failed miserably, baby. That's how you defend the save. That's Shelly. Hang back. Hope you got a good team. Hold the line. And then close if they get past your the only one that I'm really concerned with is that Daryl, because he does have a little bit more damage than Shelly. But, putting in work, baby. That is
bling, bling.
Told you, I'm still sick, man. Anyway, all right, sweet. So we might be able to pick this up really quick. Beautiful, beautiful. Let's see if we have to defend it again, or if we have to get it. If we do have to try and get it, it's going to be a little bit better. Ooh, nice, we can defend it again. But if we'll play another game if we win this one. All right, just trying to assist the situation. We've got two throwers and a block. Honestly, I'm not too comfortable with one of these, unless they can get the thing that throwing me. Quits jerking me around. Are you kidding me? If I wouldn't have died, we would have definitely done it. Oh, we only have 3 seconds, man. What?
Let's go get him.
All right, so we got a Brock and a bow. And I'll be able to buy it. Yep. Available in brawl boxes after Colt reaches level 9. That's what I'm talking about. Usually when I max out a brawler, I come to the conclusion that I might buy their skins. In Shelly's case, I just think her Bandita skin is just so cool. And I'm really excited to see what they do for the third skin.
Yes!
But Colt, I'm not crazy about Rockstar Colt. I'm really not. Like, I don't know. I don't think he's that cool. I kind of prefer regular Colt. But we'll get there when we get there, baby. Anyway. That's gonna wrap up this video, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy it. I'm sorry if my voice is still kind of bad. But yeah, that's gonna do it. Until next time.